What up, YouTube? It's your boy King Milo X, and I'm back with another reaction video. So you already know I got a banger today. Got a banger. I just got in the crib from the gym. I seen that this is trending number one. So you know it gotta be a banger if it's number one. Shawn Mendes and Camila, whatever. You know what? Cabello. The song name has to be Senorita. This thing got mad views. So we about to get into this video, guys. I'm not gonna be talking too much. Like, comment, subscribe, share, like, hit the notification bell. Pop back out your popcorn. Yo, this popcorn right here is fire. I don't know if you know, but it's this Angie's. I can't read. Angie's Boom Chicka Pop. Yo, it's the sweet and salty kettle corn. Yo, this is fire. I bought this today. Yo, look. It's a big ass bag. Look at this. So I had to double up. I had to buy another one. But yo, it ain't coming for that. But yo, I'm gonna eat this while I watch this video. It better be a bagel, yo, you heard? Because after this video, I'm watching another one. And that's trending number two. And that's my boo thing. But y'all ready, guys? Let's get into the video. Sorry, I don't know this guy. I don't even follow Spanish artists like that. I don't even know who's Spanish. Only person I know that was like Spanish was BB with the Saget, Flying the Dragon. Well, I'm gonna name. I haven't listened to this book so long. 6ix9ine. That's it. I don't know anybody else that's Spanish I listen to. Sorry, guys. What do you think is sexier, man? Dancing to a Spanish song with a girl, or dancing to a reggae song with a girl? What do you think is like more sexual or more like more intense? I don't know. I think Spanish song, cause you know reggae, you be just be wilding. This is like, whoa, you probably get hot. Pools probably be getting wet. It was night time, now it was morning time. I see what y'all was doing. out there, grab a girl, do this, spin them in a circle, and start throwing them in the air. Yo, that shit, them, that Spanish song be lit, yo. They be dancing fire. Yo, you know what the map remind me of? Dirty Dancing. Yeah. You know, at the end, when he throw the, I forgot the main character name, but yeah, y'all know what I'm talking about. Dirty Dancing, when, at the end, throws the girl in the air and catch her. Yo, that movie was fire. I think it's that song. Yeah, I was eating, so yo, I was enjoying that, man. I eat my popcorn, eat my pound cake. I'm about to start eating, what is this? Pistachio sea salt with the shell on it, you hear? But yo, I think it's the song, man. Senorita, I see why I got a lot of views. Sexy song. I'm feeling it. Y'all feeling it? I know the Spanish people feeling it. They probably had that girl in the air. Not in the air. Like, y'all mom's crazy. I'll be like dancing. I want to go to like La Boom. Do y'all know about that? That club, La Boom, that's a Spanish club in Queens. Go in there and be like, grab a girl, be like, eee, I'm not. Be like, yeah. Who's that? Yo, that's it for the video, guys. I'm bugging. I can't make this video too long. But alright, guys. If you like the video, give it a like, subscribe, share, comment, hit the bell. Hit the bell. If y'all guys hit the bell, man, I might start having the do-rag off, man. Y'all want to see the waves? Y'all want to see? Yo. Everything I don't got waves, man. Yo. Wave check? Wave check? Now that I'm playing with the waves, Let me. I think I'm playing with the waves. Peace.